Hello everyone, welcome back. Today the world said goodbye to one of its most revered actors, Morgan Freeman, who passed away at the age of 87. The legendary actor passed away peacefully in the hospital, surrounded by his family and close friends after a long battle with levocancer. Freeman's death marked the end of an illustrious career that spent more than 5 decades and touched the hearts of millions around the world. Freeman had been battling liver cancer for more than 2 years, a battle he faced with the serenity and resilience he had lived and worked with all his life. His diagnosis shocked many, but those close to him were not surprised by his determination to continue working and living life to the fullest, even as his disease progressed. Despite undergoing multiple treatments, including chemotherapy and surgeries, the cancer spread, leading to complications that forced him to be hospitalized. A week before his death, Freeman's final days were spent in Los Angeles Hospital, where he received round-the-clock dedicated care. Despite his grim prognosis, his family and friends remained hopeful, knowing that his spirit was unyielding. However, as complications from his cancer worsened, it became clear that the end had come. Freeman passed away quietly that afternoon, leaving behind a legacy few could match. Freeman's distinctive, deep voice and calm, commanding presence made him a sought-after narrator, and his voice became. Thanks for watching and stay here for more updates.